is more of an artistic program. So yeah, we can just generate something there and it looks like that. Rob at the NewTek forums, like a bunch of years ago, he used this setting and gotta hit generate once more. I think I'm gonna leave it at, you know what, I'm gonna leave it as this now. In order to export this, you have to click on the mesh OBJ file, this button here, then hit generate once again. So well, let's just do that. Thing though is that, so you'll see it saves it. Thing is though that if you try to open this in Lightview now or Blender, you will get an error. So what to do? This is where you can, for example, use MeshLab or 3D Code or another program. You'll have to check though, but those two applications will import it. So yeah, so if we go like that now and we say export mesh to Collada instead, then you'll open nicely in Lightwave. Use subpatch if you, well, subpatch this, it will calculate much faster than Capital Clark. Let's try another one. I'm just going to change the iterations here to 4 and let's set it to screen so we can preview it. And that's going to look something like that. So again, hit mesh, generate, call that cozy 2. Once again, if we try to open this, it's going to give us that error. Sometimes it will work though, which is kind of like strange, but anyway. So yeah, just bring that into MeshLab, export mesh as, remember not to export this as OBJ, you will get the same error, but Collada, save, and there it is. Yeah. So just really an artistic shape. And of course you can tweak that either in 3D Code, ZBrush, or something else. Might be worth a look.